Thanks for joining me today.
You can't read the sign, but it's Claas.
I'm down here for a release on the new combines and tractors and hay equipment and stuff. And so we're down at, what town are we in? Council Bluffs. We're in Council Bluffs, Iowa, right across from Omaha. Pretty cool. So I'll try and get as much as I can. I'm sure some of it's top secret, you know. But whatever.
I feel so fancy. They gave us horse divorce. I mean, hors d'oeuvres even.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at the timer. That was 500 bushels unloaded in just over a minute.
Leading to capacity and flexibility have been key to Lexion performance and its impressive efficiency until now. Inside these new Lexion combines is an improvement that rivals anything you see on the outside. The new ATS SimFlow hybrid system takes Lexion capacity to an all-new level to meet the continued needs of today's and tomorrow's progressive Lexion owners, your customers. With 20% more threshing area and higher capacity rotor grades, productivity can be pushed higher, up to 30% more acres per hour to achieve even greater efficiencies with peace of mind knowing that quality and loss will be compromised. To make all this leading capacity possible requires the expertise of Claas Power Systems to develop the cutting-edge powertrain solutions that result in leading performance and efficiency. Powering the new Lexion 7000 and 8000 series are new Tier 4 emissions compliant engines for Mercedes-Benz and MAN that range from 375 horsepower up to 610 horsepower, with each model featuring exclusive Claas dynamic power management system. Dynamic power continually optimizes power according to engine load to ensure that the most efficient power is always being used, resulting in the lowest possible fuel consumption, up to 31% lower than our nearest competitors, and reduces overall operating costs. Dynamic power also provides a power boost when unloading on the go to ensure that productivity is not compromised. Grain tank capacity is often used to gauge a combine's capacity, so we decided to offer each combine with the largest grain tank available per class, ranging from 385 bushel up to 510 bushels, giving the operator the flexibility to harvest further prior to unloading, and even enables Lexion with a small 34 head and harvesting up to 250 bushel corn equipped with that 510 bushel grain tank to travel up to a half mile or more without unloading, a feat yet to be achieved by any of our competitors. The unloading system has been increased more than 30% and it loads at leading 5.1 bushels per second on all models except for the Class 6 7400, which unloads at a class leading 4.3 bushels per second, which rivals the unloading rates from larger competitive Class 8-9 combines. Allow the operator to make more precise machine adjustments. This has been a key cost selling feature since the release of the Lexion combine. With its unique ability to independently adjust threshing and separation, the operator is able to more precisely adjust machine settings to change drop conditions. This precision allows operators to attain, on average, less than 1% grain loss. The new 45-foot conveyor flex paper allows the operator more intuitive and precise adjustment of crop located in the machine. With hydraulic engagement of the intensive threshing segment, as well as push-button adjustment of rotor cover plates, operators can make precise machine adjustments on the fly. Claas continues to be a leading innovator in harvesting automation. Since its release in 2013, CMOS Automatic has revolutionized the combine industry, improving operator and machine performance by autonomously making machine adjustments. By utilizing existing machine components and sensors, CMOS Automatic allows operators to gain up to a 10% increase in machine throughput, up to 32% cleaner grain sample, and improved grain retention by up to 58% continuously by continuously and autonomously making machine adjustments and optimizing machine performance. The new Lexion is the most precise combine for Claas today. With new adjustment options and features, as well as CMOS Automatic, precisely as automated combine, operators are able to improve grain retention, optimize machine throughput, and get more return on investment.
This is pretty cool, guys. This is pretty cool. The Xerion behind, I don't know if it'll ever happen in my lifetime, but it'd be a cool tractor. But this little guy, beautiful loader, great looking little machine. I could see that one on my farm with a triple mower setup and that nice little heavy duty loader for doing hay work and stuff. That'd be a good machine. I think you'd need a little orientation, probably loader, simple ground drive, throttle, orange would be drivetrain, blue is hydraulics, yellow is PTO, pretty industry standard stuff. Yeah, how comfortable would that be doing loader work all day long? A guy could get used to that. A guy could get real used to that.
So they're already known, the Lexion is known for efficiency and stuff, so they move this variator to this side. It eliminates some load on a shaft. They gained a couple percent efficiency. Looks like a few features that I have to do manually on my combine. They added automatic features too. The nicest thing is the new unloading capacity, because on my machine with the 12 row head, granted it's only a class 7, so you deer and KCH guys, keep that in mind, it's only a class 7, but at 6 to 7 miles an hour with a 12 row head and 200 bushel corn, on a half mile pass I have to start unloading at the headland so I can be empty at the other headland, because the old ones were slow unloading. Now it's almost twice as fast with a lot more grain tank, because my grain tank is very small on mine. Pretty cool seeing just a lot of little refinements and stuff. Well, maybe in 20 years this will be my next machine.